Wednesday was relatively light on the economic calendar, and we found out that the German factory orders were down in March, and that the EU predicts the region will contract 7.4% this year, the worst economic shock since the 1930s. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kenna Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Thursday, we'll be eyeing the UK consumer confidence as well as RBA's statement on monetary policy. Today, I'm looking at the euro-dollar pair, which is once again approaching the lower band of its most recent range at around 1.077. On the 4-hour chart, the pair has also broken below the Ichimoku cloud. However, so far, it looks like the current support level could fight to hold the pair from dropping any further. If the pair is able to break below 1.075 this week, we could expect further drops towards 1.0654 in the coming weeks. Do you think the current support level will hold strong? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.